2005, Flickr's explored the trends emerging in Hindi cinema. This year, Flickr's is all about new age cinema and television.
Mahaganapatim manasa smarami vasishtha vamadeva divandita mahaganapatim manasa smarami maha
Today, more than at any other time, there are innumerable opportunities for youngsters like you in industry. Industry is crying out for trained, competent, skilled graduates. Our students in our educational institutions must be taught by professionals who will give them an insight into the true workings of industry. This is what we are working for in Comets. At Comets, we have evolved an educational system where we teach only with industry professionals. All our special modules are taught by industry professionals. Our students get an opportunity to meet and interact with the best minds in the industry.
Now, Shikha Gaba will introduce our first speaker.
He considers himself lucky to have worked on projects associated with his idols, Robert Altman and Martin Scorsese. A chance opportunity brought him to India, where he edited Ram Gopal Varma's Bhoot and was encouraged to direct the tense cop thriller, Ab Tak Chhappan. Chak De India is his second film. Please give a big welcome to Shimit Amin.
Idea about doing a film that was completely like a sports film. After he'd read an article after 2002 Commonwealth Games that the Indian women's team had won the gold medal, and the article was like very small, and there's films and movies for everybody. You know, I think to be judgmental on it, yeah, you can have discussions and all that, but it's no, there's no, I mean, people love films, and people who don't, you know, can watch other things, you know? And I think
give me the liberty to know, to utter, and to argue freely according to my conscience. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the tenacious Anurag Kashyap.
For me, the whole process of the making the film and the film finally releasing proves, that what the film says is true.
Movies and is passionate about watching, critiquing, and making films. He says he hopes to make many, many more films and ensure Cantaloupe becomes a powerhouse in films and entertainment. He insisted he did not want any picture of his on the screen. Why do you want my picture when I'm going to be there in person, he said. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together to welcome Rohit Jaisinghver.
I have to be the sole man holding the candle in this blasted wind of cinema and saying television rocks, guys. You don't have a choice because you've got last count 463 channels, and all these bright faces will all one day make great noises.
He says he's looking forward to a long innings in Bollywood. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the man himself, Gaurav Momaya.
Get on the dance floor, baby. Move your body. धमाल धमाल देखो 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 दिल ये डोले देखो 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 तुझको बोले come on baby let's do the धमाल धमाल hey तूने तो चोरी चोरी अखियों से खंजर मारा अब तू बाहों में आजा कहता है दिल लवारा देखो 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 दिल ये डोले देखो 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 तुझको बोले come on let's do the धमाल
Amit, Anurag, Rohit, they all gave you an insight on cinema and you know the various aspects and how they've gone through it, how they've worked hard and they've learned so much in the process and they were oozing so much confidence that, you know, that itself showed that how much of hardship they've lived.
He graduated in philosophy from Kolkata's Presidency College in 2001. After completing his MA at Comets, he started out with Aaj Tak, reporting on social, political and business stories. Now he is based in Mumbai with India's top business channel, CNBC Awaaz. Anchor, reporter, producer. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage Mr. Deep Pal.
What decides what you see? What decides what we show? That's the mandate of a channel.
Now, Pragati Dokania will introduce our next speaker.
She has reported more than 300 stories. Today, she's here to talk about the tremendous scope for business journalists in the light of India's booming economy. So friends, please put your hands together for Faye D'Souza.
Business journalism is not just about the rich. It's not just about your Ratan Tatas and it's not about your Azim Premjis and Narayan Murthys. It's also about the famous. But it's also about the common man.
She believes in Aristotle's dictum, we are what we repeatedly do. Excellence then is not an act, but habit. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Prema Sridevi.
I'm not bothered about when the channel is going to get launched. All that I want to do is I want to do good stories and I want to set up a bureau in Kerala.
And my belief is that if you can develop skills as a journalist, those skills can be used successfully in any media field, as I keep telling my class. Those skills can be used if you want to be in PR, if you want to be in marketing, advertising, corporate communication, even filmmaking.